by snipe. Get fucked.
We all got comms. Hello, can everyone hear me?
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Okay,
yes,
awesome. Here's the operation. We're going to go through it. Currently, we are at Camp Rocco, northeast. That's our stationary airfield. Your objectives today are as follows. You are to conduct a combat reconnaissance mission of a local Afghan town we believe to be harboring Taliban fighters and Yemeni insurgents. They're training insurgents up there in the mountains with stolen weaponry from ANA bases. By relation, an ANA cargo plane was shot down over that AO by a Stinger anti-aircraft missile that was taken from one such ammo dump. The cargo plane went down in the middle valley, and we believe the pilots, or whoever survived, was taken prisoner by Taliban forces. Our current objective is as follows. You will insert via helicopter to the main LZ, codename Red, move on foot through the northwestern oasis, and come to your combat reconnaissance patrol marker. From there, you will oversee a recon of the village before you, gather intel on enemy troop movements, and if necessary, call in A-10 strikes to soften up enemy defenses. It's at your discretion if you'd rather use fire support to take out the town, or if you'd rather move into the town and clear it on foot. Granted, we're searching for intel that's going to correlate us to the location of those ANA pilots. So if you hit the town with too much heavy weapons, you could possibly destroy any chances at finding those pilots. Once you've conducted a solid clearing of the town and you've taken out substantial threats, you can then move downhill to LZ Horn, or you can move back north towards LZ Red. If you've gathered intel on the location of the ANA pilots, we have ANA SOF on QRF to move to that position. You can join them on the assault, or you can return to base and call NDEX from there. Enemy force count is anywhere between 75 to 150 fighters for the Greater Valley area. We suspect they also have light mortar tubes as well. So when you take contact, it's important that as a small clandestine force, you keep moving and don't stay stationary, or that'll be an effective mission fail due to a team wipe. Any questions? Okay, awesome.
Enemy armored assets?
No enemy armored assets. All light infantry and technicals.
Any ZUs?
Any ZUs? No, none that we know of. That AA presence is believed to only be in the Central Valley near the heavy Taliban presence marker.
Ooh.
Hello?
Hello?
Anything else?
Civilian presence.
Civilian presence is to be expected. There are local goat herders that do patrol the mountain. If you find them, we recommend that you simply tie them up and keep moving.
Infrastructure?
Negative. There's no critical infrastructure to worry about. Everything on the mountain is cleared for targeting.
Okay.
Anything else?
If we do come across goat herders, is it acceptable if, like, they're running, if we just take them out?
Negative. If they're not armed, you can't take them out.
Even if they're running to alert the Taliban.
Say again?
If they are going to alert the Taliban, we're not allowed to... Like, are we talking like the mission will automatically fail? Or
negative.
I'll get like
if you're
an Article 15?
By the Taliban, there will be no failure. However, if you were to engage civilians, we have no proof of that, but I'm sure it would come back to you eventually.
Very well.
Anything else?
I've got zip ties if we need.
Is there a helipad at the ANA QRF?
Affirm, there is a helipad landing.
Is it at the 260 marker?
Say again?
Is it at the 260 marker?
The 266 road mark, yes.
All right.
Is it at the 266 in the middle of town of Basakel? Any other questions? Okay, you guys are free to move out when you're ready. It's one life. When you die, you will be switched to ANA SOF as QRF.
Copy.
For Dodger.
Mm-mm. Well, thank you.
Team leads.
Yes, sir.
Team leads and fucking the command
good
team.
Shit.
Meet
Make
me
sure
outside.
It works because I have a
yeah,
rule to
I've
GBs.
I've made sure it
excuse
works.
Excuse me.
Oh, I'm also carrying red smokes in my GL just in case.
Rhino.
Alright. Is this everyone? Am I missing anyone? ID, it looks like. Alright. All right, gents. So here's the deal. All right. So, well, it's the fire team leads too. Yeah. So. All right. If, like, obviously, we're not gonna go out there and just like, oh, we see a goat herder, drop him. All right. We're not doing that. If we see a goat herder, and he sees us, and we cannot catch him, go for a quote-unquote non-lethal leg shot. If you're a little high, you're a little high. Are you guys picking up what I'm putting down?
Yeah, I'm putting a shot across Understood. His bow is his nipples.
Okay.
All right. It'd be unfortunate if he ran into the bullets.
Yeah. It would be very... That would be absolutely tragic, and that is not what we're going to do. But if it happened, you know, yeah. Okay. Yeah, so who's my heli pilot? Is that you, Dwarf? Outstanding. That's what I love to hear. So like they said earlier, they had that stinger that shot down that ANA plane, so it wouldn't... There's probably one or two floating around out there, so be careful. That bird is gonna be our only way out, unless we're going on fucking foot. So... It is imperative that you do not crash. Otherwise, if things go south, we're going to be running out of these mountains being chased by Taliban. And that's not going to be good. Yeah, but I don't know if you guys played the original Operation Red Wings mission, but it did not go well, and there were Apaches to support. And me and IB were the last ones alive in that op, and it was not fun.
Yeah, when I'm the server. I'm gonna ditch the IR stroke.
Alright.
I have a helmet camera.
So, everyone just make sure your guys are good to go. Bring helmet cams. Have them bring like a blood bag in their backpack or something, just because I know the medics always run out of blood. I have three on me, so. Or four.
No, you want a rugged tablet, not a galaxy? Okay, galaxies can't see helmet cams.
So make sure that you're not only bringing.
Yeah, at least if you want to take one.
Because these mountains, it's going to be long range.
Rugged
shit.
Tablet.
Well, you're a pilot.
If not you, able to be in my uniform.
ATM,
all right.
Got bigger issues.
So. Dasher, waiting for your order. 17 to 23 minutes. Bro, I swear to God, if they fucking cancel me out again.
Foreclosed homes, but oh, anyway. All right. Does anyone have anything they'd like to add? Any ideas? Anything at all?
Yeah, I'm going to get a few zip ties. I forgot about that.
All right. I have 15 primary.
All right.
Two secondary.
Dwarf. All right.
Camera.
Squad leads or 2IC.
Oh,
as we go along, look for suitable places that a helicopter could land and just yoink us out of there. All right. Yep. Dwarf, please keep your eye on the map. I don't know how much fun it's going to be for you. You're probably going to insert us and fly back to base and then wait. But I mean, I don't know. Are you going to have AI gunners? Because I don't want to risk the Chinook. Like, as much as I want to have those miniguns, like, supporting us and buzzing down fucking anyone that comes in our way, I don't want to risk that getting RPG'd and then we're fucked. So.
My plan is
101.1 check.
And then maybe like towards the middle of the op, when people start dying, go to the AAF and land there and grab people.
All right, sounds good. Yeah, squad leaders, can you take care of that? Hey, wait, there's already pit stops. The pit stops will act as the RPs. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Do Alpha Bravo Charlie.
Well, fuck me, I guess they're out of pumpkin cheesecake.
What?
Right. I got Baskin Robbins coming.
Ow. DoorDash called me.
Random is no way you guys splitting that up anymore.
What manner? Quality flavor, I guess.
Yeah.
Man team's gonna be hanging back for the most part. Like, I'm gonna be hovering. Like, I'm gonna be sticking around block and just supporting him, and then taking any calls from high comm. So, if you want to integrate, sounds good. If you want to integrate with IDs, one of his teams, or act as like a, I don't know, like a 2IC squad leader or something like that, that'd be good. Anyway, that's all I got. Anyone have anything for me?
Nada.
Alright.
If we get hit early, we just find it out or what?
Depends on the situation. I'll update the squad leads. If we're in like an indefensible position or we're completely surrounded, because my guess is that if we go loud, that big red circle down there, the Taliban are going to come up from there into our AO.
I have a feeling this is going to end up being a just defense last man standing.
I don't think it needs to be said, but if this does become a non-survivable op, just run back to the LZ.
Don't be scared to route
boys. Yes, don't. We don't have to push the objective if it looks like it's not achievable.
Hey, Firm.
Since we've got like two American GLs, do you want me to grab another 24 or something? I mean, if we're gonna be fighting at like these kind of ranges, like
I'm thinking that it's gonna be these kind of ranges until it's not. You know what I mean?
Tracking.
They're gonna push us really hard.
I guess I'll go look, but
maybe a SCAR 17 for them.
Yuck, SCARs.
Pop, Katie Patootie, you got a can on your gat? You got a can on your gat. We're in the money, baby. You could drop off your disposable if you want to, but I think we only need one, if anything.
Yeah. Okay.
And yeah. Hey, call us where we can one, just one pick up an RPG.
Squad leaders.
Yeah.
Hey, one last quick thing. Oh. I marked on the map LZ Alamo.
Make sure all you guys have a,
where's the fucking pilot?
Oh, funny.
All right. Yeah, sorry, Dwarf. Hey, Dwarf, are you in the bird?
Hey,
okay. Dwarf.
Get me a,
Make right, sure on the map, you also have at least a couple of ties and at least 1,000 milliliters blood.
If you have
more.
No contact with anyone on the ground,
everyone
with a
long
range radio is
heavy
dead.
For that one.
Go there and try and pick up any survivors that come in, alright?
I don't worry about blood.
Alright. Hey, leadership. Alright, so on the map, you can go ahead and get your guys loaded up in the bird.
This is my porta potty now, bitch.
Got it.
Pardon don't do again. It. Don't do it.
Hold up,
so
hold
on
up,
the map,
hold
I marked LZ Alamo. If for whatever reason, just pass this on to any of your guys, all right? If for whatever reason the entire op is fucked and everyone is dead, tell them to go to LZ Alamo. The bird is going to wait there as long as it possibly can and pick up any survivors that make it there, all right?
Random, I know you heard this, rest of you guys. You guys get separated, and you're like the last guy. You don't see anybody else around. We're going to stop Funyuns marked on map, otherwise known as LZ Alamo. This could be your like last final fallback LZ or marked for choppers to go there if they can't reach anybody.
You got the medic.
Oh, nice.
He's behind you.
It'll mark. Brennan and you route mark one.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. I've got a mark 11. Yeah.
101 and 101.2, which is
nice.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure because I was hearing Dale over.
Yeah, he's on there too, but it's.
Oh, okay. Just wanted to make sure.
How much ammo do you have?
1400 rounds, so.
Hellfire.
If at any point
we need Mavericks.
Just generic. Cass.
Got you. Bro.
Pretty much
Roger.
All laser guided.
That's gonna get us dicked on, I'm convinced.
Do you have a Samsung?
Or
I don't
you're
know.
The medic,
yep.
Right?
Bringing Hellfire seems like
bring
a mistake.
Eddie told me to be with you guys. And if I'm medic, I'm supposed to be on 101.
Yeah. Stick on 101 and then I'll radio over if I need you.
Alright. Squad leaders, get your teams loaded up in the bird.
Alright, boys, we're loading into
the dumb bombs.
Yep.
Our boys into
like
the
a
chop
massive
off.
Amount of loitering
hey,
facilities that you can maintain.
Oh, I probably need to set my load up for 101.
Yeah, load up.
Make sure you get a helmet.
Alright, can you see your kids, boys? Oh, we're in the fun seat, okay.
Yeah, good job.
Right.
Damn, the watching
I'm in a gutter slot
right
now.
What in the fuck is that scope, Rooster?
This is a 20 by optic with a night vision optic on the front of it.
Rooster, I hope you packed another one. We're gonna turn daytime
can
in about 30 minutes.
Can you take the night vision off? Yes, I did. Don't worry about that.
Last man.
It is dwarf to rear. Is everyone good?
Hey, firm last man.
Yes, sir.
Get jiggy with it. La 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 la.
He's not back. Flight plan safe. Moving to main LZ red.
La 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 la. What?
Yo?
Hello? Hello? Okay.
Boys, you know we're in the money. Big veteran type shit.
Start.
What is happening?
What'd you say?
I'm having a vision, boys.
I'm seeing God.
I believe I can fly.
You're killing the vibe.
It's hard. We get used to it. There are no vibes. We're all going to die. End of story.
You're going to die.
I just noticed. I don't have audio.
What?
What? Right. Double check those earplugs.
We're in a helicopter. Have you only just noticed?
Oh God.
No.
It was daytime.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to reload.
I hope you saved your loadout.
Pair's gonna have to reload. His audio got wrecked.
Yeah, you're good, Para.
Alright.
The fuck is this shitty music?
The United States military type of music.
Yeah, shit.
I mean...
Oh, jeez. This is more realistic music to what's being played in the barracks on a day-to-day basis than any kind of, like...
Yeah,
this is even more unrealistic.
Bill Harmonic shit.
As I said, shit.
This is the modern Predator, dude.
Honestly, I kind of fuck with it.
That was quick.
Trying to even say Nissan right.
Then fucking turn it off. Jesus God, quit bitching.
Nissan. I love me a Nissan.
Surprised it's not in Spanish.
Oh, back to the vanilla music. In the money.
Alright, gents, we're about a minute out. Hey, what's that keybind to wipe your goggles again?
Control-Shift-T.
Control-Shift-T.
I'll wipe my eyeballs.
Alright.
Oh, the knobs are completely fucking useless.
Hey, block.
Yep.
Once you see the last guy hop out the back of his bird, let the pilot know.
Okay.
Range on that might be tight. Helo might need to relay for you, block.
I'm copyrighted right off the bat.
We're 6.5 Ks away from base. I think that's outside the 4.2 on the backpack radios.
God damn, the fucking switch ups are giving me whiplash.
I thought we were in the Modern Warfare 2 lab, but now we're somewhere else.
This is a Halo music.
Dismount.
Out!
Alright, boys, we're taking point. Take your teams. Or we're going southwest, boys, past the chin of pulling up. We get it. You go ahead and follow me out. I'm at the tip of the speed. Hit that double C, please, Doug. Cap is about to be walking simulator 2022.
Hell yeah. Ready to die instantly, simulator 2022.
That's true.
This one's gonna go better than the last one, right, ID?
We'll see.
We'll see. Excellent choice and answer. Non-committal, passive-aggressive, the whole deal.
I think they underestimated the amount of rocks.
I don't know, man, it is a mountain.
A-10 flying kind of low, or is that just me?
That'll be fine. Warning them that we're coming, so they get ready.
Yeah. He'll reshoot in time for
prepare. Rumpel's being real sneaky with all his lights on like that.
The helicopter pilot? A-10 pilot? What is he?
He's the A-10 pilot.
Oof.
You should know Rumpel is fairly incompetent by now.
I got two like all the way in the bag, but you know what that is, or?
You got what?
That's Darren and somebody else about fucking each other.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Big ass looking rocks.
Give me back my stamina, you bastard. Give me back my stamina.
Oh, for fuck's sake. American, don't be a fucking Spurg Lord.
Oh my fucking god. Why you gotta be in the game, dog?
I don't wanna have to climb the stupid hill!
Like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
I burned like two of those bars in the net.
We're gonna be rock climbing, boys.
Fun.
Fuck.
Oh. You know, he could at least fly higher so that we can't hear him all the time.
Can't hear him at all.
Really?
You can. In this squad game, I was like, oh, well, to me, he's loud as fuck.
Same.
Yeah, I know. Sounds like a damn push.
Bruh.
Hey, Audacity, can you keep pushing southwest?
We'll catch up at the pit stop.
He is. He's just back with fucking block, I think.
Yeah, we're taking a break and pit stop here. Just to reorg and get everyone together.
Anybody else need a break?
No.
Alright, we're taking a break up here at pit stop. Sunship to you. Go ahead and grab a quick southwest. Or west east facing south. Fucking.
What's that?
Security.
Do we have anybody with an
fucking
LMG?
Brain dead.
MMG?
LMG. Anybody with some kind of belt-fed squad weapon?
That just get us past this rock and then we'll chill out. Plus one
in the gun. This rock is...
Hey! Was that the same amount of ammo?
Oh, fuck. It's not just a boulder!
Yeah, but you got a different gun, so we don't care.
Okay. And we'll find you.
Alright. Yep.
Stick here, everyone. Get your teams together. Para, you're on net, right?
We'll...
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna use this pit stop and I'm gonna go grab a glass of water.
Solid copy.
Okay.
I'm right behind you. Right, hello, team.
Yeah.
If you're lat, Pierre,
what radio is he talking to you on?
I don't know. I'm on 101.
Alright, it's fine. Let's keep going.
What is you just now?
Right. Hold on. Head to the next pit stop and we'll take the pause and take an assessment.
Gotcha.
Alright, green, go ahead. We're rallied up again. Please tell me you aren't AFK. We are at southwest once again.
Green team's going ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead and ninja your way through these rocks. I'm out.
Harley.
Alright.
Oh no, Bill's DCing.
Rip Bill.
Front row.
It's fine, he's redundant anyway.
Yo, what's up, ID?
Please don't cut me off.
Yeah, we are. Is Para? Did Para not tell you? No.
Fucking mountain goat simulator. Jesus Christ.
Told you there'd be some serious rocking. Rock climbing. You think I can make it here? Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
We're about to dirt turn.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Hey, Rooster, control of rockets. You got the active ear pro?
Like IRL?
Yeah.
No, I just go deaf.
Me and Ben and Hermie and James, how copy?
Yeah, no, I have a good copy.
Oh, hi.
Damn it.
Oh.
Bill, are you good?
I think the fuck not.
Better go around that big ass wheeler, it's kind of clue face. Rather not take any damage.
Follow the team, you don't have to follow the line directly.
Like, so you have approximately 2 months remaining.
Like,
grid.
Most of them I saw were like 1400 to 1600 bucks.
Is that right? Fucking retarded.
I don't know, what would make it like $600 more expensive?
Nay.
Yeah.
The...
Oh shit, that is 2 months. Oh fuck.
I
just wanted us up on the ridge, so we don't...
So.
get fucking valued.
That and the, it has better.
I didn't know it was this.
A,
rocky.
It has better wiring, and B, it has better sound quality with radios. Easier to configure and whatnot.
You think? How much are your comp? Where are your contact rates?
I paid, I think, like $400 for it.
You think they're worth that much?
I mean, yeah, if you're using a radio, they're worth it. But otherwise, just buy a set of fucking Hunter's Ear Pro at, like, fucking Harbor Freight or some shit.
I got some walkers. I haven't had a chance to take them shooting it, but they're pretty damn nice otherwise.
Yeah. The only reason I bought a pair of, like, no bullshit contacts was because I bought a mount for my helmet for them from before I fucking sold it like a retard.
What did you had something with the accessory rail on it, I'm guessing?
Yeah, I had a Miss 2000 with the fucking Naruto's rails on it. Yeah. Jesus Christ, I need to turn this fucking music down.
I just haven't turned off. I like random steps.
The alarm's gonna bump up in front of you. We're having a conversation about Ear Pro. Oh my god, never mind. What the fuck, Raffle?
Please stop the Raffle slander, he's already dead.
I will continue to slander Raffle until he fucking... I'm not gonna say that. That would be incriminating.
Are you... is it tough for you?
What do you mean? Like not saying shit? Yes.
this might be because we're taking execution.
Are you on... no, you're just on slow jog or whatever. Yeah, just let me know when you're in the red and we can just drop. We'll be
fine. Hey, rolling to Pringles. Sweet. Noises in the distance, holy fuck. Jesus Christ, somebody say something, holy fuck. Nope. There goes music.
You know, I don't know if I said it before, but all these rocks and hilly mountainsides are giving me, feelings of Lone Survivor.
It's literally what this operation is named after.
Oh yeah, you're right, you're right.
Me Lone Survivor vibes. You don't fucking say, do you?
Probably gonna be a goat farmer.
What's up? Goat. Let's.
Copy.
Oh, yep, I got eyes on two armed goat farmers.
Is he looking at us? Did he see us?
No. No, he hasn't looked at us.
Alright. We're going west then.
Yeah, he's facing south, southeast. We're very, very armed. I think one of them had a Strela.
Why is Darren going the opposite direction?
Darren, where are you going?
Are you saying that to be funny, or were they actually fucking armed?
No, they were actually armed. They had AKs, and one of them had a Strela.
Strela, not Strel. Not straw.
What'd you say?
Fucking yeah, it sounded like you said straw.
Alright, ready to bring boys.
Did you run it up the line that those guys were armed?
Yeah, they're like, nah, nah, kill them.
Kill them.
Of course they were. Bunch of murder hobos.
Why not?
They're just living their best life, man.
Dude, everybody in Afghanistan has a firearm.
They're you know, living life, fucking their 13 girlfriends. And their two goats, I mean girlfriends.
Rifles are like forks to them. If one of them has a handgun, then you know shit's
getting serious. 13 goats.
You're still on Whisper American.
Fucking Darren's in contact.
Oh my god.
Of course
god.
He is.
Darren and Bill, the fucking dynamic duo.
Darren, are you in contact? Copy.
Alright, they're dead.
They're dead.
They fucking took our kills!
Those fucking chuckle nuts, man! They knew where they were and where they were looking. Come on.
God damn it. Hey, get your stem now. This is Pit Stop Pringles. We're gonna be moving soon, so get ready.
Oh shit. What's dude?
I mean, what?
Alright, Green, go ahead and go past. Go up past blue, and then just blue start when they're past you. Or actually, hold on. Chill. Let's wait for command team, because they're still alive.
We're waiting for a second. Nice night for us, bro.
Thank you, bro.
On Honey Badger, that's fucking useless.
it's so I can PID. It's for PID, bro. PID.
You may as well be farting on the motherfuckers, mate.
I'm just gonna make pew pew noises. That's probably gonna be more effective at range.
Yep.
Bless you.
That's a gun for like home defense and fucking executing people in Baltimore, but.
Alright, we're moving.
Oh, I'm not gonna use it.
Alright, we're moving, boys.
I don't know what the fuck count this is.
Afghanistan.
What's, I don't know. Whatever the name of the town where the HQ
is.
Is
just generic village Afghanistan.
Alright, cool.
Generic
Afghanistan. That's where I'm gonna be,
generic software on them. Afghan compound, quote-unquote. Spoiler alert, has four families and their fucking one idealist cousin.
If they didn't want to be executed by 300 Blackout, then why were they in the path of my bullet?
That cousin has CS Source installed on his PC.
They're subsonics, dude. They
some
can move out of the
you.
Way, sheesh.
Some fucking oh, oh my god, he has AK-47 written on the code on his computer.
Found him in a cop match, the bastard.
He called me the N-word. Send the SEALs after him.
He said GG easy in a fucking Call of Duty match.
Dude, I miss fucking Modern Warfare pub lobbies. Fucking
Hey, you've got another chance with the new one, only you'll get instant banned if you call somebody gay.
COD lobbies. COD lobbies shaped my childhood, and that's fucking terrifying.
Okay.
I was playing Rainbow Six Siege earlier, and I called somebody a stupid fucking cunt, and my message got deleted pending review.
Dude, you can't say cunt on YouTube, and the fuck do you think was gonna happen?
Yeah, how else am I supposed to call somebody out for being a little fucking shitbag?
I used to just call them faggots, and then...
Back then.
I used to call them faggots, and then one day I got banned.
That's what happened, Doug.
Like, what the fuck?
I used to have literal gore and be named Air Crusher 3000 and nothing happened.
I mean, I call my boss faggot all the time at work.
Hey, you go out there.
So, I'm fair.
Bird was the A-10 for a second. Oh my fucking god.
They're gonna go in front of you.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm glad everybody else has good eyes because I can't see shit. What did they just see?
They spotted both times. You guys spotted the goat herders first, and the runner I'd never even saw him. I desaw him. Change by terrain, but we're going to be taking the west side of the hill at recon point, alright?
Copy. Also, what was that explosion?
That's the A-10 getting fucking mocked by igloos and stingers and shit.
Of course, well yeah, he's flying at like fucking 800 meters. Dumbass.
Did he die?
No clue.
Yeah, run it up the chain. Let's see if he died.
They're the ones I saw at first.
I wonder if it's in that big ass town in front of us.
Probably.
I wonder if it's in that big ass fucking town in front of us.
No confirmation yet.
Hey, I'm looking at a fucking cord, looking at this hill.
That's you guys, mate?
Yep.
There's a lot of infantry down there.
Good. We're spreading out west side of this.
Leopold, we found it, bro.
Yeah, but dude, they're right.
right. They're right in front of us.
Yeah, I ran it up.
Two guys by a cord, three guys by a little bike. One man on the balcony washing his clothes.
It's got a bunch of guns on it, though.
There's also a boyo in that minaret.
Oh, yeah, there's a good... armed dudes everywhere. There's two dudes on that one building, to the left of the minaret, and above it, that three-story building.
Get a range for that?
Just three-story building is 930, minaret is 860.
860. I don't have a range car. Excellent.
I got one.
There's one in the tower.
You're more use out of it than I am.
There's a PKM on
here,
the
here, I'll put it in your bag.
Let me get a little bit
where are you, Christian?
Right here.
Yeah, I'll put it in your bag.
Thank you.
Right, now, just a pinch. There's an NSV on the opposite side of the town there.
There's one front in front of us, too.
On the right side, that NSV is 850, well, it's at the base of the minaret, so... closest building is 722, farthest building... Well, farthest structure is a destroyed building with the NSV, or cord, or PKM, or whatever it is, facing
foot patrol
the,
coming down far south.
Facing the east is one
is
click.
1.3?
So
or 1.3? 8 man.
Eyes. I got the guys up on the eyes. Guys up on the rocks coming down the hill.
Yeah.
There's a squad coming to the town. So, so.
Where?
We have good eyes, yeah.
We've got what looks like two QRF/recon trucks on the northwest side.
I'm gonna pop up
with a couple of guys right next to them. Somebody keeps on painting them with a blue laser, it looks like.
Say that again?
Blue laser.
Yeah. I keep seeing a blue laser dance between the two trucks on the close side of the town.
No, it's they have a light sometimes and it comes in and out if you zoom in and out.
Oh, okay. How much of my frame's gone away? Not much at all.
Okay, so I'm seeing two on that cord. It's not currently manned. That can change.
Okay. So at that close house, that, well, not that close house. Well, yeah, the closer of the two houses seems to be some kind of command post, because there's a bunch of dudes. There's two dudes out on the balcony, three
the
dudes beneath it.
Hey, I've got a building with sandbags far in, three houses in.
And that, and there's also a motorcycle right there.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, I've got a building with sandbags, three houses in, far end.
Yeah, I see. Right now, we suspect the furthest front house with the motorcycle out front and the three-man sentry to be an HQ or the sandbag building at the rear there.
What's the...
About a click from you, maybe.
Do you got a description for our guy?
Yeah, I've got civilians in the town.
Do you have a description for our HQ? Copy. So we're looking for captured ANA boys or intel on where they are, either or.
Gotcha. Everyone. So we've got
I've
no
got
HVTs.
One dude, no gun in the window of the building next to the three stack.
Don't forget the guy.
Start marking targets
on
that, boys.
Start marking targets.
Okay.
I don't know where that is. Keep it a beat.
Oh, I see. Yeah. 175.773 meters. There's a guy who's like sitting in the window, looking animated at something.
Yeah, that's the guy I was talking about. Okay. Range that PKM truck.
855.
850. Appreciate it.
704 for me.
That guy in the minaret has only got an AK.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about him. Taliban aren't
really
distant shooters anyway.
Looks like they've all just got basic AKMs. Except for the guys
like
MMG, HMGs, obviously.
Four-man patrol coming in. Five-man, six-man, seven-man, eight-man.
I see it. 8 man, yep.
So that's 30 PIDs total?
Yeah, that's a full team too. So they got a PKM and a fucking Mosin as well.
Is that Mosin? Oh, that patrol.
Yep. Or,
yeah,
sorry,
I got
Mosin
eyes
on the infield.
Mosin. Are you sure that's not a PKP?
I highly doubt the Taliban have PKPs. Plus, it has a wood buttstock.
I thought the PKP had a wood buttstock.
Nope.
No, PKM does.
Hollow and metalized, and the PKP has a different hand grip.
Looks like that patrol is turning the fuck back around. We got another core on the far side of town, so that's three weapon emplacements facing fucking three cardinals.
Yeah, three weapon emplacements facing not our direction.
It's 991 from me.
What is?
You got one definitely facing our direction, for sure. The cord too, so fucking chunky.
Where's the one facing our direction?
Low, close side of town, next to the destroyed building. Probably can't see it because of the tree.
It's
close. Oh, it's behind a tree. Gotcha.
Yeah, I can't see.
Not
it anymore.
Seeing anything else on the hills.
Just about see it.
That's just a rock. Yeah, I think this is it, dude. Because I'm not seeing anything else further down the ridge.
Yeah, I'm just marking targets right now.
It would be nice if I could.
His engines went out and he coasted back to base, bro.
Raffle?
Yeah.
What, did he run out of fuel?
No, I think the Eagle tapped his engine.
Fucking. This is why. Why was he. I'll save it for the AAR.
28.
I really wish I brought the M24.
Why?
Because 1 kilometer shots with a fucking.
I don't think we're getting engaged. I think they want. They're gonna have us pushing after the A10 hits.
That's. Okay.
I mean, you're. What did you say you had? 1 MOA?
Well, no, this thing makes, like, 0.8 MOA at 100, but 1 kilometer shots with this are kind of sketch. Literally the edge of the range card, so yeah.
Hey, if it makes you feel better, my range card only goes to the range card, I believe, but that's like 400 meters.
Yeah, because that's. After that, you're literally throwing a rock at somebody. Fucking. It
is
ass. About 20 Celsius.
Oh, hell. Oh, no, it's 9 to 16.
Oh my god, look at that chunky fucking squad coming down off that hill. God damn, son.
Is that a second one or is that the same one?
No, it's more dudes. I'm seeing.
We have another
12
like
current.
Coming off that far southern hill.
14 now. They went. They went down to the east. They popped a flare.
That's at least like a squadron of fire.
That's 16.
Oh, one of them got a stick. They just popped.
Leopold, current count is 16.
Hey, they just popped a flare.
Scratch that. 2 squad count.
hey, do you guys see that flare?
Yeah, that's them telling the compound they're coming in, probably.
So if we pop a flare, anybody bring a white flare?
Yeah. That's retarded.
Well,
I bring everything with my GL package. As much shit as I can,
flares,
dude.
They're signal that friendlies are coming in, and we pop white flares on our way in.
Where the fuck's the A&A? Give me the good sand people.
No, this little. What's this now?
Well,
8 man is coming towards us a bit.
So
speak over radio, I'd ask you too far.
But yeah, I'm counting 2 modes.
No saying that fucking. Was it 4 man coming towards us?
What?
How close are they? 630 closing.
Copy.
We have an insurgent fire team possibly closing.
Directly range. Between us and the village from where we're at.
They're in between us and the village.
They'll probably hit these rocks in front of them and switch around, but.
Line of
yeah, I hope so. You see, we'd suck.
PKM, 2 Lee Enfields. Rest of AKs looks like. One guy has a fucking... Yeah, I'm not concerned about that. Fuck it. Ain't no way he makes that shot.
Alright, boys.
Alright, boys, refuses to elaborate.
Wait. Alright, we have our assault marks marked on map. We're gonna begin moving down the hill. I'm assuming we're gonna take the west side of those marks, those two pincers there.
Gotcha.
We're gonna die.
So, we're the ones who are getting fucking wasted by the machine guns. Got it.
Yes, sir.
Great.
Yeah, right? Oh boy, here comes.
Do you want up?
Mind it. He wants to wait till they get parallel with us before we start advance, or until we get to go.
That sounds like a good idea to me.
I know we're stronger by one man, but I think this is a little excessive.
We're pincering the side that's got more.
Hopefully, A10 prioritizes those. That's what I'm really hoping.
SVs?
Yeah, the HMGs first.
Which one about he just fucking body slams a random building?
There's a pretty good chance.
Hey, how many JDAMs are we dropping on all those weapon placements?
All of them. Oh, literally yes, everything on the plane, just fucking push the jettison button, arm everything. Fucking.
We're gonna drop it on one guy outside the town, and there's gonna be like, oh, that's the only JDAM I brought, everything else is a Maverick.
If it was me, dude, I'd just fucking push the arm all button and jettison everything.
Yeah, right?
Yo, that previous full man's going east down
south,
the hill now.
Southwest, we're headed to the edge of the tree line, boys. Hey, Leopold, that four man might be going for blue.
They're now coming towards us again, they're coming our way.
Blue, like, keep your eyes out for that four.
Closing at 600.
We could probably take them out all nice and quick, like.
I have no lines that entire time, so you guys are going to have to guide me on.
Hey, serious question though, is this place being softened up before we go in there?
We just got the go-ahead by Bill, so I'm assuming so. I don't think you want to go in unsupported though. Here comes air.
Total miss, no effect.
Bad effect on target, re-engage, misses again.
God damn, he's low, dude. How are those strikes
looking? I only heard one explosion, why?
There only was one explosion.
Because it was a fucking precision guided bomb.
My guy!
We can't do that disco position out.
Never mind. We're just gonna die to the core.
We're looking for intel. Jesus fuck, intel.
Less splash than a kid's pool party.
Just got told. Oh. I don't know, man. After I told him I need disc out before I make my assault.
Oh my fucking god, this hill. We're going to die.
So, what did they tell
you? Just don't fall too fast and we'll be alright.
Did he,
Oh shit, here I come, boys. Incoming!
I'm gonna hear a whistling noise and then I'm not gonna hear anything ever again.
Both discs will be unmanned. And then for now.
He was on the perfect vector for him to miss, go over and hit us in the face.
What you doing?
Yeah.
Was he doing a show of force? What the fuck was that?
I think he dumped one way far back.
Do we take
away
flanks, or don't
fucking show of force exercise in a video game. Jesus Christ.
Alright, we're gonna stand break here before we go up, boys.
He's taking a stand as well.
Well, the guys in that cord's fucking dead.
Alright, good luck.
Well, that's good.
Get bombed?
Bad news, the guys in the disc are facing us as well. They're also up.
Ah, brilliant.
flew right over us again.
Good thing you did a show of force then. Because then I'm intimidated.
Alright, we're taking yellow, boys. Alright.
If we can hit contact early, boys, throw smokes, find cover. That's all you need to do, dude. Don't worry about nothing else.
Fuck smokes. I'm just finding cover. Unless right. somebody brought
what
a Willy
did just drop on?
Untap that double C. We're going full jog pace now.
Would you like a countdown until you're out of stamina, Leopold?
It won't be long now. Hopefully the run isn't. Blues engage.
That's on there. Yeah, the minerals.
We're gonna keep working this right side once we get up here. We're not gonna worry about the buildings just yet if we take heavy contact.
Hey, give me a second. I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Copy, take him.
You turned into two guys.
Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. We want to get in their fucking faces.
I think they're turning into engages.
That's fine, that's fine.
I just watched a guy do a fucking kickflip off a building and die.
Keep going, oh, keep going on Audacity. Time to go. Yeah, that's why right there. Hello.
We just got fucking orders to hold, boys.
Well, I'm shooting
relink
back.
With us.
Fuck it, here comes the train.
I got a shot in the face. Can we get Darren over here?
I think Darren's probably busy.
Oh, fucked up by you. I don't know.
Do you want green to keep pushing, or is blue gonna link? Sorry.
Nope, I just watched a man meld out of the minaret.
What can you talk about blue's gonna link? They are nowhere close to us. He's up in the safe.
Are we going?
Fuck off, dude.
Still getting orders to wait until they link, dude.
Oh, they're pushing past us now, so...
Yeah.
Alright, we're pushing. Let's get the fuck up there.
Fight for the king, for the hammer and the ring. Fight for the...
Joke's on you, I'd fight for my democracy.
Yeah.
Don't beat it!
I'm fighting for
might
money.
Be one that fell off the minaret when you're around this corner, so watch out.
Fell off, he fucking melded through
it. Hey, beside the high looks.
Yeah, I see it. Fucking weapon sway. I winged him, I think.
Is that guy armed or not?
I don't know, but goddamn, that's danger close.
Yeah, they have him wave off in his back doors, I think.
Remember, double check your fire, dude. There's civs here. Do not shoot everybody you see. Every single dome you see.
Hello.
He's gone. Guy came out the bottom right of that three story.
Yeah. Let's take these buildings on a direct lift. We're parallel with blue right now, so we're in the money. I got no frames in a second.
Okay.
Yeah.
Another three story.
Darren!
Can I get you guys pushed up to me, Audacity? I guess.
Yeah, moving.
I would, but I've been shot in the face.
Hey,
I'm gonna keep the push now. Do we have people in this two-story to my left right now?
This is...
Yep, me. Copy. Don't overextend, please.
Fuck, hello.
Just let him go. Holy oh, around that side. Core's down.
Loading.
Way through that bitch, that's an unfortunate.
You think they dropped that close enough? Alright, alright, alright. If you're next to this building, we're bounding up to the next two-story.
Yeah, you should be coming up on our right.
Copy, just don't mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay up here and cover you guys as you go up.
Got you.
I got eyes right down the center. A little bit right too.
Oi, 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 oi.
Core's down again.
I got two civs up here.
We just went down.
I'm good. Going to third, building clear.
Copy. Goodbye. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Civvy coming up the middle.
Rooster just has a chain going by his house, don't worry about it.
Flashes if we ever need them.
I think we're good. I think we're good. We're moving. Oh my god, please. We're moving so fucking fast.
We're just that good.
Alright.
You got civvies running around the middle of the fucking town.
I'm gonna go clear the minaret.
Sorry about that.
Nothing we could do about it right now. Let's wait. Wait at this fucking
hostiles coming
at least
far from the core.
Yeah, yeah. I want Blue to wait or catch up to us.
And then Pillow.
Coming down minaret.
I can see a guy poking his gun through the minaret.
He's coming downstairs. I just got a fucking collat, baby. He's fucking dumbass.
They got him.
Hey, Blue, you with us?
Alright.
Additional squad to the south, expect. Additional contact.
Shit.
Fucking second story up there, dude.
I see him.
No, hold it, Leopold.
He's down.
I know. I rethought.
RPG's down.
Good shots.
We got guys east.
Let's roll on the outside of the minaret. We're rolling on the west side of the minaret. We're gonna roll in from there.
Alright, there should be one guy by the minaret, maybe. Is what I'm hearing.
Grenade out, get out of there!
Hey, can you check up on Roosted? Is he alive? Is he just sniping?
Pillar, you're up, right? Or, not Pillar. Roosted, you're up, right?
Yeah, I'm Gucci.
Pillar, you're just... We're in the two-story right now.
Alright, yeah, that fire team is,
God, my frame drops.
Now, so
yeah, painful.
Be careful.
Good to go?
Alright, clear.
All right.
So be careful, south, we got red smoke.
We're good.
So just stick to the buildings at the edge of town here.
Stick to the buildings at the edge of town, alright?
Alright, follow me up. Oi. Nice squeeze, man.
Apologies.
I want to hit this fucking sandbag building.
I would recommend doing so.
East,
yeah. Red smoke. East, ooh.
Coming to you guys.
Alright, somebody take this. We're taking this blue building first. I want to be rather safe than sorry, boys.
We're like
One civ, second story. I'm on balcony. Alright, we're good to go. We're taking sandbag. Sandbag's clear. Let me get eyes facing south. I think we got a hell of a reinforcement coming into our south, but I haven't seen any proof of it yet.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds, a minaret just tried to eat me.
Copy.
Sandbag was clear.
There's an enemy outside.
Sorry, pillar? Flash at you?
So, be careful.
Oh, I just tried to all switch weapons, please. Let's flip up.
CV. Close.
Wait, where's the door, dude? I'm so lost with the smoke.
Back,
I don't know if XP got me fucked up. Oh, there we go.
You guys in the sandbags?
Yep. I can't see shit. I got way too much smoke in my face.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Scarce here.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Leopold, I'm gonna get in this building up to the fucking east.
Alright, they're saying town is clear. Green, keep yours out for other contact. Alright, we're gonna hold the south end of the town. Just keep a 360 south end. Head?
Copy. You just tell Block and Baller to really watch where they're, if how much time they're spending it out in the open here.
Maybe find a true story or something nice. I'm not even gonna tell them shit, dude. All I know is that green team fucked. I'm sorry if some of you guys didn't get to shoot shit, but we were blitzing.
Dude, I killed like fucking 20 dudes.
Yeah, I killed like 6.
Hello?
South.
Direction? Dead. There's more. He's dead too. He's dead too.
Good job, Ruth did.
Fuck yeah, baby. Dude, hollow points fucking slap.
Hit me.
RPG's down.
Try to clear those buildings.
Oh.
Dude.
RPG's 132.
He's dead. Okay, that was a waste.
Yeah, you said it, I was already pressing left click.
Shots far southeast.
Yeah, that's them engaging the town with small arms.
Interesting tactic. Let's see how it pays off.
It won't. Oh, hang on. Contacts. Direct south. One down.
Oh, random. You just got lit up for having green chasers, bitch.
Sure. I mean, there's nothing I can do about it. This is the only ammo I have, so I'm just gonna have to suck it up, I guess.
Homeboy is hella dead.
Is that our name?
That's me shooting.
Oh my god, you hit that guy in the fucking forehead and he's still alive.
Now he's not.
Hey, we got guys close south.
Guys, close up.
Drex out too in the rocks.
I got out. Contact pushing our south hook.
Oh, you dead? Okay. I'm fine. You're not fine.
I got shot in the face again! Come on!
Could you please tell them to stop shooting me in the face?
Can you help?
Negative. I've already taken my route to the face, now it's your turn.
I've taken four to the face so far.
You should fucking duck.
I was supposed to shoot back.
You should not have helmet.
Get Darren over here. I'm not going to him. He's gotta come to me.
I've been getting you from rear.
Apparently we have contact behind us at our recon pods.
Right behind the rock, right behind the rock, right behind the rock.
Hey, ooh. You guys good? You guys good?
Hey, we got guys flanking around us southwest, right up close on the rocks.
Copy.
I'm gonna shift up the sandbag building. Fall yep. South. North, actually? North? Yeah, those are the guys behind
yeah,
us.
Yeah, those are the fucking guys at recon pause, dude. He just called for A10 to nuke it, so hopefully they're gone soon. Back
hey,
on
we got
original
three guys
pause,
coming up the hill 175.
We are getting fucking blasted here.
Hey, where can I get Darren over here for real, please? Or do I gotta go to him?
Hey, we might have to blast back into the town, boys. We're taking fire from two sides right now. We don't have good angles on either. We can appeal back north. We might be able to hold the NSV pause, but that's about it.
I'm going to find Medic Man.
Yeah, you guys want to probably collapse back on me.
Yeah, I guess you're going back to the buildings, dude.
There's only one left.
For now?
I'm being
75
yeah,
to 100,
they keep
I think
lining
we killed
themselves
our 75
up,
to 100, but there'll be more.
Move into the three-story.
Yep.
I'm taking that kill.
Hey, how's Blue doing?
I think they're dealing.
I think they were trying to get the contact behind us. I'm not sure how well they did though. I haven't
they're
heard
not
too
all
much
dead yet.
And their medics down here, so. Holy shit! They set up an NSV. On top of the hill behind us.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, damn.
I just went to the
building. Behind you. It's the one with
oh,
the
wow.
I can't even aim that high. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
What's the distance?
Holy fuck, they got two.
What the, where's
that's,
the
that's one click. Wow.
On those NSV.
100.
I would not recommend setting up with your backs
wait,
facing
what?
The north.
ID, are you up?
Both NSVs down.
Both NSVs are down. Random.
I got both the NSVs. Nice work.
Yeah, I sent it up the line.
However, there are also like 40 fucking dudes over there, so.
Alright. The HVTs we're looking for are over in Hija, boys. To the west, south, in the big red circle that's like, hey, don't go here. That's where they are.
Okay.
I'll see a big red circle.
On the map.
Oh!
See that massive red circular thing?
Yeah. Of course it is. Where did you say it was? The Hija? In the
yellow one. Hija.
The rain?
Yeah, I hope we're not gonna walk 5.5 kilometers.
I'm about there.
Maybe try bipod. Oh, if you bipod, you know.
I couldn't, mate. I couldn't.
Hey, was that one of us loud?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a 2.9 gun.
I'll fucking do it. Oh shit, this is not.
And if he's down again, they keep fucking trying for it.
They're firing back.
It's like fucking 10 corpses there now.
Are you reliably getting shots on that rooster? On that fucking NSV?
Yeah.
Alright, NSV will be out as long as our marketing can cover that. And,
I'm retired, I looked away, now I can't find it.
Do we have a medical view? No.
Yeah, dude, I'm fucking slam bodies at a kilometer out.
Hold on, let me throw a couple basketballs at him.
They're shooting back at me, though. They're getting kind of close.
That RPG gunner is really ducking around, though. From the south?
Did you say north, there? There we go.
Can one of you guys put some tracers on them? I can't, I'm having a hard time.
There's...
Oh, that's UG.
Bearing two.
Hey, should probably tell ID. I can see like fucking three squads of motherfuckers coming down off that north hill. There's like 20 of them up there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get tracers in a second.
We've got possibly maybe two. Squads on the north face.
I think I've permanently suppressed those NSVs though.
Fuck no, I've lost the guys.
That RPG was shooting a bit lower. Maybe 345,
350. Wow, one of them.
Well,
I'm actually hit me, no doubt.
Are you guys looking on ammo? Hey, do you see that fucking PK? He looks northeast-ish. Let me get a bearing for you.
Yeah, I think I see him. One up by the rock with the smoke.
I can't see this, but maybe.
Tracer's coming out.
Is that like bearing team 19, maybe? He's somewhere in the woods over there.
No, I see one bearing 5.
Just gonna sit here and repack my mags while y'all do a little long range stuff.
Oh, yep, direct east as well, there's another one. Okay, what?
Or at least every single we've seen has been made from.
Yeah, it's a fucking another HMG, looks like. Bearing 3-1.
3-1, you said?
Yeah,
roughly,
yep.
Yeah, you'll see the traces.
I got my marks to pick them up now. I think they read the other NFU as well.
There it is.
Bit high on whoever's at 50.
That's a,
oh, it's a fucking molly. Hey, contact south, contact south, south.
Yeah, I see it. Cut him up, baby.
Got
Is that smoke? I hope that wasn't smoke.
Alright, boys, we got orders. We're gonna be south soon. Get yourselves out of the buildings and start pushing through contact.
Alright, I'm just waiting for my frames to come back. It'll be a minute.
Oh my gosh.
Rooster, could you maybe get a shot on the 50 cal before you pack up?
If I can find it.
Warhawk's fucking RTB.
Was it down the hill? Range. Two on the hill,
like halfway.
He's midway. You see his tracers?
Nope.
Bearing 31 or 32 ish.
Alright, ops lead is pressuring us, let's get moving, boys. I'm sorry. Out of time. Green, do not let blue pass you, let's get going.
I'm trying to find that fucking ISB.
It's fine.
Very well, moving.
I would
go to shoot as soon as I look away, you motherfucker.
Oh shit, that doesn't sound good.
AK is off to our southeast. Let's go. You get him?
We are getting the fuck out of here in technical terms, right?
Yes, sir.
Blah, blah.
He's gonna be fucked, the Chinook. LPG East, someone.
Fucking down the hill, yeah.
Yeah, there's an LPG East.
Killer, we're holding for the rest of the team. Get in, suppress these guys. Alright, Blue just offered their hand to cover us with this hub.
Get in, you said?
Get in.
Contact, top of the hill south.
Get in the chopper. Faster we load, the faster we can all get out of here. Let's go. Come on.
Damn it.
You're getting lit up for a reason.
Ow. The motherfucker shot me. You know what? I want his ass. I can't get in the other gunner seat. What the fuck?
Audacity.
He's in the gunner seat. The other one is a crew chief.
Audacity.
Go, get in.
Not all in.
I'm gonna be last man.
Get in the fucking helicopter.
Oh, it's the wrong button.
Billy, do not dismount.
Get in the fucking helicopter.
Derek. Yep.
What the fuck?
Get in the helicopter.
No, that was
Darren. You just left fucking Darren.
I told him.
It's his fault. He was sitting there for like 30 seconds.
Are we good or is Rotor out? What the fuck is going on?
I'm gonna go
Darren.
You left Darren. Is the lone survivor.
Rip Darren.
Darren is the lone survivor.
If it was too retarded to get the helo in the first place.
Although I guess this is kind of reverse lone survivor deal.
Get us
but...
to the west of this hill, dude. The stinger's
stuck. Yeah, we just fucking left his ass.
It's his fault. He was at the ramp for like 30 seconds.
Yeah, he wasn't getting in, bro.
I actually, how are you looking on Max?
I've got.
I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go down.
I've got four mags left.
I got, I think, eight mags left.
Send it.
How are you looking?
I think 9. I'm gonna repack my mags.
Or belt my bed.
I got Baller's head.
There's some ammo in the.
We have
Yeah, team max left.
Wait, hang on a second. Why did we leave our medic behind?
Because we wouldn't get in the goddamn helicopter.
Bro, people were getting out. That's so fucking stupid. I saw you get out, Harley, you rat.
I didn't fucking get out. You can suck my dick. Fuck you,
I saw your name appear out of the helos.
Nope.
He's still alive.
Aaron's still alive, yeah.
Yeah, I'm watching his helmet cam right now. Yeah, let's take a peek.
He's running!
I really wish that he didn't lose his medic.
Hey, tell him to move south. Tell him to move south. He's in the seer phase, dude. That's all we can do.
Yeah, he's give on seer training right now, dude.
Yeah, he's on seer training.
it's his fault completely.
Moving further into the fight.
Anyways, don't get shot because there's no medic.
One of the hostages is gonna be fucking Darren. You know that.
How much fucking medical supplies does everybody have left?
Oh, I've got medical supplies for days.
But I had a spare medic bag and then Darren lost his and I had to give mine to him. So now we don't have a medic bag, so we don't have a medic.
Yeah, we do
not
have a medic.
Hello?
We don't need a medic.
Very simple then. Don't get shot.
Can you put some blood in the healer? Please.
I have.
Hey, I can smell the RPGs warming up. Can we get out of this LZ, please?
We're moving east, boys.
Why the helicopter?
Last,
blue sky rear. Still here?
Hey, shouldn't he be going?
You can't park it here.
There he goes.
Spread out, quit butt fucking each other.
Keep the lines before, so green in front, blue behind.
Alright, blue, we're holding behind.
Hey, should we make for that big hill at 074?
I'm bleeding.
No, we're just knees.
Alright.
I don't expect too much context. By Christmas, boys, don't worry about it. Maintain that nice stand, double tap that C, dog.
Nice internet. Where's my auto run, man?
Oh my gosh, dude.
Hey, yo, Lucid. How do you unfold a buttstock?
Control C.
Yeah. Control C.
Who folded this?
Oh, that would be James.
Again, keep your line up. Just keep it in a column.
Keep it in a column. Get the fuck behind me. What the fuck? Get behind me. I want a human centipede. This shit. I want human centipedes.
If we all willing to have to open up with this, they're gonna have to spray your centipede now.
Good?
No. I'm tremendously depressed and I have a huge nicotine addiction. Of course I'm not okay.
Addictions are fringe. I handle life the way God intended. Raw. Hey, we can't just bomb the hostage compound.
I need.
Or actually, is that how far?
Yeah, it is. God.
You ever pinch, like, get your finger pinched in something and it somehow cuts the flesh under your skin?
Yes.
Yes.
And you just have a big old bubble of blood?
Yes, I shut my hand in the car door and that happened to the entirety of my palm.
Oh, I slammed my thumb in a car door. That shit fucking sucked.
I got my hand slammed. Both my hands actually
Derek got
slammed.
Teleported,
in
let's fucking go. No casualties, baby.
I got my hand
Derek got
my telly
boys.
Slammed.
Oh.
In like the sliding car doors.
We are my motion is wrong. We didn't hit you
in I got both my hands slammed on different occasions.
I wanted to see him fucking sear his way back to base.
Jesus.
Now I
call
have
me
constant,
Disney
like,
because I'd be altering these events, bro.
Pain in my hands whenever I have to like grip things for a long time.
Damn, that sucks.
I was 4.
Yeah, I busted my leg doing motocross, and whenever it rains, my leg still hurts.
I was picking up a friend so that we could go play paintball together, and I was closing the door to knock on his door so I could like go up to his house and like knock on his door.
All right, we can stop at these extra families.
You had a stamp.
Nods for fucking like, medic patch himself up.
And I slammed that
Can I do a from medic, please?
Dude,
yeah, that hurts. Keep eyes on the west coast.
I won't worry about it.
Copy.
Hey, boys, keep eyes on the compound. They want us to gun run it, boys.
Attack another compound. We're doing great. We're doing great.
Which we might or might not nuke. We don't know yet.
It sounds like a good idea. What do I care if a bunch of
got
teleported. ANA guys
are going to
be fucking bad? Oh yep. My god.
They don't seem to care when it went the other way around.
We got the easy way.
Where'd he get teleported to? I don't see him.
Behind us.
Can you see him when I expect
the weapon? What the fuck?
Yes.
He's to your east. West.
Press control I.
He better not be to our east.
Control I?
Oh, that didn't work.
Oh yeah, you gotta close your thing afterwards.
It got a little bit chaotic there because that's a 50 cal.
Yes.
You know, that's
ambient
so
gunfire. Apparently.
I'm gonna untuck.
Well,
my
ambient
shirt.
Gunfire. I mean, it's not at us.
Fuck yeah! I wanna know where they came from on the hill.
Yeah.
Behind gunfire. Don't worry, it's ambient. No, that's not.
Yeah, you guys are fucking welcome. By the way, I suppressed the shit out of those two NSVs that were shooting at you. I'd bet money that's a 20 mil.
I'm not sure if you're in long range yet, but
living the dream. Almost died on that fucking.
What in God's name are you doing?
Waiting for Darren to med himself up to green health.
Yeah. It felt so nice to take him into that dish gun and just shoot at the guys coming at you.
Dude,
I got shot too, I'm just being a fucking man about it.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure where the safe range will be for you with the stingers, because I'm not sure how spread out the stingers are.
That's what TikTok does to you, my guy.
But from what we've seen, pretty much all of the stinger shots have been from this red circle.
Yeah, they're just patching themselves up.
So,
team leads, as soon as you guys are good to go, let me
I'd say just like out of game.
We're just waiting on,
if he sees you loitering within the red zone, he most probably will place down the Blitz. Stinger.
That's our team name, the Blitz. Decided.
I haven't even taken a shot yet, dude.
No Blitz. Are you kidding me? We hit sandbag compound so damn fast.
Dude, no, it was great, dude. I was right in the middle of both
just,
teams.
Just stay far enough away that you'll have relatively zero contact with stingers, but close enough so that.
I'm trying to wait on Darren because he's freaking dead and dying, so.
Are you like
tell him to not die.
Yeah, well, did leave him up there.
I'm like,
I mean, he left
I'm down to eat
there.
Mags. I know I'm going to be out of ammo by the end of this.
FYI, the ANA
how much you
getting?
Oh, how much you got?
Fucking butt raped right now.
No, that's I'm
getting.
Yeah,
so they're getting combat
kill,
experience,
great.
My guy.
I have 8 mags left.
So you want to start this?
Wait, what happened to Darren?
And I started with 10.
A10 is on station, by the way.
Hey, is your team almost good?
I haven't even begun working on others. Stop working on me.
Alright,
I'm not doing anything.
Who's your
teammate? Figure out my fucking
1 second.
ID, Leopold, do you two need mags?
Trouble.
Yeah, I need mags.
I need you 2 extra mags from the mag dealer.
Go.
I don't know. Not much.
Solid copy. Air is unavailable right now. We're gonna start moving in on foot. ID.
What? There's just three for us.
Leopold.
Block.
How do you unfold your stock?
Is it on station?
Did you control C where your stock is unfolded?
Right.
Let's get
no, it's not for me. It's the gen. It did control C and it didn't work.
Okay, so you need to do
half a kilometer?
Alright.
15,000 feet.
Alright, we're pushing the green line, boys. Follow me up, we're headed east. See that boy Bill in the front with the big ass antenna making him look stupid? We're following him.
Like a third American.
Yeah. Go Pilarski.
Yeah.
Y'all. Yes.
How much? Wait, okay, so you said 1,500 feet.
It's like 3 miles.
Make sure Paris team
is like 2.5 miles, but yeah. What, that's what, 5 clicks?
Sorry about that. Coming off of the
double
taps.
How many feet are in the mile?
Full speed.
Over 5,000, like 5,480.
So you said 1,500 feet.
15,000.
Oh, 15,000. Oh, okay. So yeah. It'll be like 6-7 kilometers.
That's too bad.
What nationality would you have expected from a nuke in the play?
Sorry, my bad. I forgot to relay information to go out. Report on this.
Carpet bomb it. Fucking napalm.
Coming. I wish you'd been caught in that valley, but
no, I don't have any batteries in mind. Do you have eyes on the giant ass car?
I can hear mortars. I can hear mortars.
Copy. You have eyes on. I hear shots to your right.
Yeah, I'm seeing tracers come out of the trees, fucking southeast.
I hear shots northeast.
I hear northeast.
I hear shots.
I hear up the hill to our northeast.
That's, I think, the objective.
I see someone on the rocks northeast.
What?
It might be ours. They fucking dipped. They were on the rocks skylining.
Yeah, we have two friendly up there.
Hello, dude. They're belting off bursts like they're fucking Talibans.
Those Taliban bursts, man.
Well, if it is, then those two fucks should deal with them. Then we should be sorted.
Too imprecise for stormtroopers.
I'm out of stamina. You want this one?
Yeah, that 50 sounds like it's up the hill.
That's single shots up north on the hill.
Yeah, I think that's command team engaging that 50.
I just saw explosions, southeast.
Orders.
That's fine.
No, 50 still burn. Definitely mortars.
Just saw a rocket go off. Same place, like 140, 130.
Are you good? What did that rock do to you?
Seems like that compound is occupied.
Hey, Leopold?
Yeah.
Something tells me that compound is occupied.
What?
They're dropping mortars on it.
Oh shit.
Are our guys hostages or are they just cut off right now?
Hostages, I think.
They got captured when the plane went down.
Is that where we're bombing all these fuckers?
Copy.
Alright, we're gonna
now
go.
Now I feel like it's a large Taliban
so
compound.
Get your stamina, get your ammo counts ready.
I can take out that fucking technical right now if you like.
Oh, hey, I got eyes on our A&A that's boys.
Are they free?
No. They got their hands tied behind their back. 113-400. right behind that green technical. The top right corner, that little walled compound, right next to it.
Oh.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, private zibble.
Roughly.
There's a transport truck on the northeast side
roughly,
of town.
Yes.
Like they're in a fucking bug. Position.
Yeah. Or they could have been.
Okay.
Welcome to the party, dude.
Oh, thank
hey,
you.
What scope do I have, Leopold?
A 240 scope.
Yeah, but M240 is 7.62, so, you know.
It's strange.
Hey, I'm seeing gorillas in the fucking southeast tree line getting engaged by something.
Booga booga?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that is.
The ANA got absolutely fucking drilled, dude. Holy shit.
Who would have thought?
I would have never have guessed, Rooster.
Yeah, okay, so ANA friendlies are those
compounds
off the northeast area.
Oh yeah, we've got ANA 074.
Even
engaging. Is the town hostile?
Yeah, they're by that big flaming fucking truck that used to be theirs.
There's another Hummer back behind that one, dismounted. But
they're engaging a bunch of guys up the hill at 097. That's roughly a squad worth. Alright,
positions again.
Hey, I got eyes on the ANA.
Alright, whoever needs medicing, come here.
Don't worry about them. Shut up, bandit. That's my intel. I found it.
No, I found it.
Jesus Christ, what are we doing?
I'm getting
waiting
the brownie
for 10, I think.
Or arguing because
whoever needs medicing, come here. No matter how small, just come here.
What? I can see four fucking dudes. Just let me schwack and we can move up.
Thanks, fuck.
Leopold, I'm packing.
Yeah,
13 seconds.
Hey, Leopold, can we shoot the guys, please?
Negative. I'm trying to get everybody good here.
I want to shoot these people.
So, I mean, there's that.
Where in God's name is
Bill? Alright, Leopold, you're good.
No idea.
Hiller, packing you. 10 seconds.
Alright, Roosted, you are cleared to shots at the techie.
Got you. Give me a second.
Alright.
You said I'm good to engage the tech.
Take that tourniquet.
Roger that.
Huh? Take the techie.
Start moving that tourniquet. 13 seconds.
Hello. He can't, he doesn't have the fucking...
5.
Done.
2. Go.
Alright, we're rolling down with them, let's go, boys. Rusty, if you wanna like half roll with us and then like when we're pretty down the hill, just break,
get
overwatch.
You are bleeding.
Get the guy's gun.
I'll pull security for Rusty. Once you get, unless you want me with you guys.
No, I'll just go with him, I got Darren. I want as many of my stack as possible, keep it being, so...
Keep on top of the box. Stitching.
Okay, all of my visible contacts are down. Alright.
I'm not trusting these rocks, so I won't be able to pack you, but you should be good otherwise.
Gotcha. I might stick around up here until you guys get down far enough, then I'll pop down with you, but... Copy.
Hey, Rooster,
appreciate it.
Why are you crouching, Pillar?
Oh, am I crouching? Shit.
Yes. There you go.
There's some contact over. East.
American, push up with this.
I'm getting stamped.
Please! New sprint, man!
Hey, too many donuts, man!
You got one civvy coming out running towards you right now.
Sounds too big for just one fire team. I
Jesus
need three of you guys,
Christ.
Pillar, American, Audacity. I need you guys on me.
Coming.
That was a suicide bomber.
Alright,
hey,
we're primary now.
Stand
now
out the
really
open
is. Yeah. Let's get to the town before we do all this.
Leopold,
just
show of force. Break. Leopold, I'm requesting permission to engage civilians running out of the compound. That was a fucking suicide bomber.
What do you get?
Fucking nothing.
If they're running at us in any way, shape, or form, grab those fuckers.
There's a dead guy
very
right
well
next to it.
I have one split right. Right around the techie. Watch that techie for me.
Yeah, civvies.
Quote unquote.
We got three civvies running around inside the compound. One guy with a gun coming towards you from the bazaar right now.
User disconnected from your channel.
Coming down the main drag. Coming down the main drag. Got me coming through that main gate.
Oh shit! Move, move, move.
Good kill.
Green, good.
Check fire. Check fire. Friendlies are in that fucking compound.
Hey, we had one civvy go south. Watch that. Watch around the side of the techie here. He's coming around.
Pay attention, pay attention, pay attention.
I see him.
Drop that.
Got one guy in the room.
Let's head to the
right
town,
now.
Dude. We need to wait for blue. This is a lot of engagement at one time.
Southeast corner. Hey, is that guy the city out there down? Copy. Alright, good job.
Yes. You guys had one contact go left around the wall.
Ooh. You good?
Scratch, he's down.
Alright, all contact within compound is hostile. As
including
long as you're not
unarmed.
ANA or USA, drop.
So I'll copy.
He's dead, he's dead, he's dead.
All contact
shoot.
Hostile, shoot anybody, everybody. Not ANA or USA.
Pump it. Friendly down, friendly down.
Copy, copy.
Get that shooter. What the fuck is going on?
You got him, you got him, you got him, he's dead. Down, he's down. Drag him back.
Watch out, watch out, the building, building.
He's dead,
you guys
dead.
Got one guy with a PKM, far side of the compound.
I need a medic.
Okay, Blue, I need you to...
Never mind, I just got shot in the head again.
I have to move up.
Got two contacts coming to you from the bazaar, center of town.
Fuck, head.
Blue, I want you on that blue circle.
A lot more in the bazaar coming through.
Alright, Blue, start pushing blue circle, blue circle.
Oh, I got nailed. Fuck. Harley, James, pushing to the square.
You guys have pretty constant contact coming from the southeast.
Americans down again.
There's a friendly behind the wall. Down.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Just as an FYI, I'm hit to shit.
Hey, who's up on this net?
I'm alive still.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, Americans down as well.
I need a medic on me.
Oh, fuck.
that guy to where Leopold is, yeah.
Darren, I have one down.
Roger, 1 second, setting up CCP.
I cannot get in.
Small CCP setup. Drop him there.
He's in the doorway.
Gun run to myself.
Oh shit. Okay, he's dead.
American's dead.
I'm gonna punch myself first.
That's fine.
Your contact's coming in southeast.
Here, I'll place this down. It should help you.
Yep.
I have a medic bag down so you can start giving yourself blood if need be.
Yeah, got it. I just have to fucking pack myself first. Bondage.
CCP has one confirmed civilian or VIP. Don't worry, Leopold, I got you. I'll give you CPR. You got fucked in the head, so you're probably not gonna have any heart rate. Rate of 110, fantastic. Leopold's nearly stable.
Good job, boys.
Don't need fucking stitches.
Alright, Leopold, I'm gonna give you another 500, then you should be perfectly stable. Alrighty. Alright, Leopold, you're stable.
Hello, yeah, I just
stitch you 15 seconds.
Yeah. I'm no longer seeing any contact here, southeast.
Gotcha.
One moment. Add the CCP if possible. Alright, I'll give you 1,000 pillar.
Roosted, we have one unconscious and one dead.
One who died.
American's the only KIA that off.
Very well,
American
is Darren with Leopold?
Yes.
Audacity, come here.
Gotcha, you guys are good then. I'll get back up here in a minute. I think ID's monitoring this net anyway.
That's good.
I need to just take the turn it off.
Leopold. You're up, Leopold.
Alright, Leopold, get out of here, so I have space. Go.
Okay, I'm up.
Tremendous.
I'm up. Density, stay here.
Pillar, don't run off too quick.
Good job.
You need me anywhere, ID? Should have room.
Crap, I'll take front.
15 seconds.
Oh, shit, you did.
Copy.
Be advised, I'm seeing A and A to your northeast.
Mortars, never mind.
Something came undone.
Where are you, Darren?
Alright, okay, cool. Audacity, go. You're good.
This way.
Hey, Bold, you're good.
No, we need to fucking take
this. Negative, he's still in the CCP.
Oh my god.
All
I have is an option to untie this. Hey, do we have a helo coming in? Bail out the fucking town. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where are we going? Fucking west, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Head west outside the town. Gotcha, I'm covering.
Grab him.
CPR?
Not James. Not James the hostage.
Oh.
I got one critically injured, staying at CCP for now, 15 seconds, so I'm leaving.
Hey, they're gonna keep hitting that fucking town, because there's none of their contact in there, dude. They're just gonna burn that place.
I can't pick America up.
Hey, American's dead. American's dead.
Oh. I got the hostage.
Go.
Yeah, grab him.
Come on, escort hostage.
Go. Come on, James, you got this.
Hey, Blue needs to do the fucking boot scooting buggy.
We're talking to, where are we taking hostage?
Come on, buddy. Where's that? You got this, James, stay alive.
You just grab him. Oh.
Go, go.
Phil, you're on your way up?
Yep.
Looks like Heli's coming down west. I'm pulling hostages that way.
Coming down.
Gotta get a life check. I think the only one we lost was American, right?
I think so, yeah. I
believe so.
Hey, I'm fucking booking it down this hill towards you guys.
Hey.
Please mount quickly. This. ID. You guys just need to dust off. I'll meet you somewhere else.
Is anyone else?
This is a fat cat. I'm like good to go.
James blood.
Working on James. What can I do? What can I do? I can't do anything.
You guys need to go.
I can't give him blood.
That's fine. I'm giving him blood. Everybody work on yourselves. Make sure no one dies. This is our last rest.
I don't know. We might come over and take
them. Hey, what are we doing with Filler?
You not dead?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Bye, guys.
Hey, tell Filler you did great.
Hey, how are you?
Now I am a survivor.
We have two times hostages, one time hostages.
I'm also being ordered.
Killer's in here.
Yeah, I'm in here.
Thank God.
Don't let James die! Yeah, woo!
That's the cool. User left your channel. User